The reason that I got into fighting is because of the honesty of fighting. There's nothing in the world more honest than two men in there competitively going at it, trying to physically hurt each other. You can't lie. Nothing you say before fighting can save you. There's nothing that you can do to help you. You can't lie. The truth's gonna come out. One man versus another man. And it's gonna be a bloody, vicious battle. I got the opportunity, I got the phone call. You know, the UFC supposedly as real as it gets. But I competed there, and there's nothing more real than no gloves, elbows, knees. It's the closest thing in the world that you've got to really natural, organized violence. Closest thing to the Coliseum that's ever existed. Two gladiators, two men trying to physically hurt each other. We don't want to win by points. We don't want to win a decision. We want somebody a bloody mess face down on the canvas. I've learned after, you know, it's been half my life now. I've been doing this for half of my life. And I've learned from the greats in this sport and also the cerebral fighter. The best fighter in the world ever, of all time. Most people say Mike Tyson, Anderson Silva. Floyd's a technician. It's not the most exciting thing to see. But I think being a little bit crazy and peaceful is what make you a solid fighter. And there is no downtime. This is my life. I mean, hanging out with my son, my mom, people I love. It's peaceful, but I know that for my paycheck, I'm gonna get in there and have to do something most people don't do, push to a level of violence most people don't have to ever get to in their lifetime, you know? So I think being a sophisticated psychopath is what's gonna set me apart. People feared Mike Tyson, the interviewers feared Mike Tyson. They were uncomfortable around him. And psychologically, I'm not trying to put on a facade. I'm not trying to scare anybody. I really am willing to fucking kill somebody in there. So I think I truly have the best of both worlds. And the next few years, the world will fucking see. This will either come to fruition or I'll be sweeping the maps. Either way, I'll still be a martial artist.